Okay. Alright, so we'll do their distemper booster and discuss doing the rabies with Dr. Amin today.
Yep.
Okay. We're not going to do anything else with them. Okay. And I can check and see what we have as far as heart guard goes.
Okay.
Okay. Perfect. Well, let's see where little Britt is.
Hey, chew on something else.
He said he didn't bring in something for me to chew on.
Chewing on your sister now. Hey. Eating the machines here.
So yes, you would like them to stay home and do the right thing, and the people that I know that have had it are, but...
Yeah. Remember you guys all pulled one day at...
Yeah, because everybody had been positive, so the entire entry was gone. Which I was very proud of. I was, good, you should stay home. Like, that was the right decision to make. I was also super grateful I didn't go to the Golden National this year. Or Purina that weekend, I guess.
No sign of that testicle.
I can't feel it so cute either.
I looked all over for it.
I thought maybe last time I could feel it, but I don't today. Doesn't mean that it's not. I just can't feel it today.
It's really too bad because he's such a nice puppy.
You a handsome dude? Yeah?
Yeah, he's pretty nice. He's pretty nice.
Yeah, all right, cool day. Let me see your face. Oh, just a handsome face, too. He's a touch narrow yet, but not bad. He's got your tail wagging.
Yeah. They usually are at this age. Yeah. This breed, they have.
Yeah, it just takes time for it to grow into themselves.
You're just so cute. Yeah, you are. Oh my goodness.
You're quite the character. You are. You're quite the character.
Well, get your bone back. Go on. Go tell him. Tell him who's boss. Sneak up on him. From behind, huh? Did you messing up that carpet there? You place to straighten it out. Oh, you stole it. You took it away from her. You are a bad brother.
You know, I threw down 6 pieces of...